I don't want to waste time and wonder years from now, like, oh, if I would have gone independent when I was 16, like, where could I be now?
Human beings are magical creatures. We can see what doesn't exist and choose to rise above what is.
So we are here today because I'm getting new outfits for my performances I have coming up for everything having to do with redemption by the world's best ever, Ashton Michael, and he's about to show me all the looks. I'm so excited.
Yes. We did the black one like this, but then we did the red one a little bit more in this world-ish, but not as exposed because I don't want to... Yeah. Be totally naked.
Totally.
That's why I wanted to play with it first, to make sure we weren't doing overly risque as opposed to appropriate.
Yeah, we're going for powerful, not
slutty.
Right.
Yeah.
And your red ones are these guys, which is like the fitted, like the more booty short. But
they're like what I wore in the music video. Remember those one pants that like came here and then they clipped? You know what I'm talking about?
Look out, yes.
And so if you don't want to wear the pants, you just take these off, and then you have shorts, and you can layer. So it really gives you a lot of options, like, across the
board. Look at how good this is!
I know, it's going to be awesome. And it's cool because you have similar detailing, but they have the pants, and you have the chaps, so it still makes it, like, identifiably
different.
I'm going to
go out like this, just walk down the street. I don't think it's surprising anyone, though.
No. They'd just be like, all right.
You really think I was 20?
I thought you turned 20 then.
I think it's
because I remember you weren't drinking, so I was like, oh, she turned 20.
Yeah. She was 16. She's still 16. Yeah.
Oh my god.
He's fucking shocked. I know.
He's like, I should have made that wardrobe.
Oh,
but a lot of times the number one question I get is, oh, you know, how do you have time for friends? And well, you don't, but my friends are my band members and my dancers and, you know, all the bunch of adults that I surround myself with in the music industry. And, you know, the writers and everyone I wrote my album with and everything are all friends, Richard and Amina and Nash and all of them. They're all my friends because, you know, they were there for me and helped me create and make the best out of what was and put it into my music. So I do have friends. They're just not, you know, the typical what people would expect. And, you know, I don't mind. I've always kind of been a loner. Even when I was, like, younger, I had maybe two friends, three, that I would, you know, hang out with. But I was never a huge group person.
Life all keeps.
All right, here we go.
Ooh, cause you can lead to something. If you give it up, no doubt, you can lead to something. You know something, oh, me going in deep.
I've never met anyone like Skylar. She been in this for 6 years, writing songs for other people, coming alongside artists, which I love to do, but I, you know, it gets a little, it feels like a job sometimes. But when I write with Skylar, I look forward to those days. Like, I see them coming up in my calendar, and I get stoked about them. I get ideas. I listen to a bunch of stuff.
Let's just listen to a new show.
There's nothing else that we want to add either.
Let us self-control to disclose all the times I doubt about you.
How dare you? You're fired.
It's too many vocals. It's overloading my.
But I can't actually fire you because you worked on the song. So like, I can't use that towards you. Because I joke around with everybody with that, but I can't do it with you. I can't.
You could fire, but then I, you know.
No, but I don't want to fire you. Like some people, I'll joke around and I'll kind of be slightly serious. Like you're fired, not really, but like you don't mess up
bitch.
Again. Yeah. But like, I don't want to fire you, so I can't say it.
It's really special to see such drive and such vision, and nobody works harder than you work. You know, I know you're up early in the morning working on if it's the next song, if it's a mix you're putting notes on, if it's a video, if it's, honestly, your work ethic makes me want to work harder.
Think about me.
Yuck. Can you slide it over though a little sooner? Because I was a little off the...
I ain't never gonna leave. I'll be by your side so you're never lonely. Only watch your heart if you're playing for.
In the past, I've had situations where the people around me, I felt like really didn't feel or really get where I wanted to go 100%, and it's so important. And this time around with Redemption, I really wanted to make sure that my team around me and just the people I surrounded myself with were all super dedicated and just as passionate as I am about my project and just who I am as a person and my music. And it's so important. You can't sell something that you don't believe in.
No, you're fine.
I just want to get it mixed and mastered and stuff as soon as I can.
Yeah, 100%. I feel like it needs something a little extra in this bridge section.
Yeah. So I mean, like, add little things, but more things to add, to it. Not necessarily, you know what I'm saying. Things to add more, emotion, and feeling, but, nothing so it's, crazy.
Maybe some Ebow, electric guitar, just kind of making shimmery, high, spacey notes.
Maybe. I don't know. I mean, play around with it.
Okay.
But you don't. I'll be honest with you.
A big electric guitar in the choruses or anything.
No.
It was funny how well this guitar worked out.
Dan, on you. You can call roll. Yeah. Starting at 2, Johnny. All right. Here we go. Ready and play back.
What might use such an ability to manipulate or control just as much as to understand?
We are on set right now for the music video for Redemption, and I just got done shooting the look where I'm tied in strings, as you can see. I had to kind of cut myself out of this. So now we're getting ready to do the next look, which is going to be super fun as well, and yeah, let's
just do the whole blooper video.
Oh, good?
Yeah, I'm bound to fall one of these shots. Very good. I wish I could do this one with a mouse chef on. This looks very good. Hello? Ready's his earrings since we're doing this
right down to the chemical, caught me off guard, never saw you coming.